about Riu Palace Costa Mujeres, land here for breakfast in here. Okay, on the right hand, we see pastries. Donuts with cinnamon, chocolate donuts, donuts with Nutella, and donuts with color sprinkles. Okay. The table with bread and other cold pastry. Hot chocolate. different kind of cheeses, like cream cheese, blue cheese, cheese Adam, goat cheese, vanilla cheese, emmental cheese, provolone, mozzarella, Canadian bacon, spicy, ham, and different kinds of salami. Okay, this is every thing you need to prepare your customized Bloody Mary. Here we go, we see cereals, milk for cereals, bread, and chicken toast. My favorite table is meat juices. My favorite. Beetroot, carrot juice, watermelon juice, pineapple juice, papaya and milkshake, strawberry milkshake, chocolate milk, banana milkshake. And the cold one. Green juice, grapefruit juice, pineapple juice, apple juice. And everything you will need. Like different kind of fruits, like mangoes, papaya, melon, two types of melon, watermelon, okay. This stage with yogurts, like peach yogurt, raw with granola, plum yogurt, apple yogurt, natural yogurt, strawberry yogurt, with all types of toppings to this yogurt, like dried fruits, coconut, okay. Bread. Okay, some kind of turkey, ham, turkey breast, roast, vegetables, vanilla cheese, sardines, liver, duck liver, tuna, margarita, caprese salad, sugar-free yogurt, diet strawberry yogurt, and water. This is all of them. Okay, let's see if it's everything in this gorgeous place, in this really, really cool cuisine for different countries. This is how this room looks like. This is the seating area near the ocean with gorgeous view. And on this part of the room, you can make espresso, americano, cappuccino, latte, mocha, vanilla cappuccino, chocolate, or just tea. The tea bags over here, citrus, green tea, red tea, different types of sugar, black tea, fruit tea, and chamomile tea, and herbal tea. Okay. This is the view from your breakfast.